Well, that's it, Lynn. We have done it.
It certainly speeds by, doesn't it?
It does. And 2012, coming to a close just like the show.
I know. And then it's a downhill slide to the end of the year. So kids, start working really hard to get those grades up before the end of the year.
That's right. Last shot. Wonderful, wonderful programs. Tremendous guests today.
We always, it amazes me in our district, the diversity of the programs that we have to meet the needs of all kinds of kids, from the culinary arts to the baseball program to athletics. I mean, we're really fortunate.
Yeah, International Baccalaureate, very, very blessed. And really, that's thanks to all of you. You, over the years, provide very, very important support and expectations that we try to be the best we can be for all of our kids.
And it's due to having the best superintendent.
Golly, when they talk about being way, way too kind. Thank you all for joining us. We're going to see you in 2013. Already looking forward to the January show. Hope you enjoyed this December show. Take very, very care and have a very Merry Christmas and great holiday season.